I bought a bike.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a few weeks off and just tour the country a little bit. Well, you know, I inherited that money from my dad, and I figured why not use it for something.
Okay. Nah, this seems pretty easy. If this goes to this, that goes to that. Yeah. And off.
I'm here now, ready to meet up with Sierra Knox over at the hotel. Yeah, after the race.
Just gotta pick up the documents from my dad.
Let me remind you that this is different from Grand Prix in that it's all about which team can go the distance. Fuel efficiency and reliability, that's the name of the game. This is where you see the car technology of tomorrow.
I've got tickets to the VIP area, the best ticket in town. You interested? No? Well, you know where I am if you change your mind. Oh, I only accept cash.
Get on with it. Stay in the race for as long as possible, and then who knows what might happen.
Oh, God, this isn't happening. Really?
Remember, folks, that endurance racing is all about getting your car to cover as many miles as possible, no matter how burned out or beat up it may be.
And you are good to go, sir.
Best driver's we've had in a long, long time, and how about
about that crowd, huh? Awesome day of racing here in Miami. Remember, folks, that endurance racing is all about getting your car to cover as many miles as possible, no matter how burned out or beat up it may be. The audience has come to see something special, and the drivers are not going to let me down. This could go down.
It's okay. How do you feel today?
What is the
Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance. You've got to cover as much ground as possible in the end of the time. The time's up. We have our winner. Don't forget, here in Miami, yes, sir, the crowd's having to keep that car going until the end. This race is
done. Damn.
Feeling better?
Yeah, thanks. Doctor gave me some sort of vitamin hydration boost, normally reserved for the drivers. Fixed me right up.
What, like doping?
No, it's for after the racing.
So, I'm gonna run over and play around with the pyrotechnics for the podium ceremony.
What? No. Can't fool around with them. We didn't get the replacement pressure valve.
Don't forget, this race is all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent.
You know what? Someone's going to get it.